Finn Bálor. He won the Universal title, the first one ever, and never had an injury. It cost him a year of his career.
Well, there's no doubt that we have it.
Oh,
wow. Over
a newfound fire in the eyes of the big dog. Bálor into the corner, and now Roman Reigns throttling the challenger in the corner.
And understands with everyone is taking
it in the face, and the champion stunned. How resilient is Finn Bálor? No, is in trouble. Finn Bálor is gonna fly. Locked and loaded. Bálor was out of the counter, and Finn Bálor down goes Reigns for the title.
I thought he had it.
Finn knows how close the attack. Bálor lands on the apron, catches him in the side of the face. With his drop kick that he uses to so effectively. What a main event!
This is an absolute instant.
No! He warned us! Braun Strowman warned us! Said, I am not going to sneak up. I am going to go face to face when I cash in my. Get the distraction! Sling play by Bálor! Drives Reigns into the corner. He's over his dreams. Good God, nobody home. Spared by Reigns.